welcome to another edition of Selfie Stick Kiteboard Instructor. We're going to try a little toeside riding this time. Probably the best way to learn is to unweight a little bit, stand up straight, slide around, put your toes down, and lean upwind, lean hard. You're going to be pressing hard with your back foot, with your toes. Pushing down, keeping the board edging so you can keep your speed. Switch to toe side. What I like to do is bring the kite up a little higher, slow down some. You're gonna slide, kick your back foot around, and then put a lot of weight on your back toes, your back leg. Push down with your toes. You're gonna lean upwind, all of your weight, you're leaning upwind. So, thanks for joining us on another adventure with Selfie Stick Kiteboard Instructor.